Welcome to episode 3 of the DPA Play-by-Play, where we give you the latest buying and selling trends. Today we have an awesome show for you. We have a professional in the ag world. Let's welcome Nick Prinslow, everybody. Hey, Nick, thanks for coming.
Hey, Brandon, thanks for having me.
We appreciate it. So we just had a 2-day auction that just ended yesterday, correct?
Correct.
And that went really well. We had a lot of happy sellers that came out of that.
Absolutely.
So for the future auctions, can you give us a few tips of how to market their equipment and for these sellers to look out, how to get the best dollar for their equipment when they're selling it?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, at DPA Auctions, we're an auctioneering company, obviously, but we're also a marketing company. That's a major part of what we do. So I just thought I'd highlight, about 5 things that I think is important when you're marketing equipment, whether it be with us or anybody else. First thing would be time of year. That's pretty important. Obviously, right now, we're advising people to sell any planting equipment that they have to get going before planting season. Then construction equipment's really hot. We'll have people that call us right now wanting to sell combines, harvesting equipment. We're telling them to hold off on that. I do that summertime, fall time when people are getting ready to use that type of equipment. So that's number one. Number two, we want to make sure your equipment's clean. Clean it up. It always looks better when we'll take pictures. We'll get to that. But dirty equipment doesn't do well when it's put on the auctions. Next thing is descriptions. Obviously, be as descriptive on your piece of equipment as you can. Tell everybody, what I tell people is, what would you want to know if you're buying it? That's how I would describe it. It just eliminates all the questions you're going to get on the phone. Next point would be pictures. Obviously, having it out in the open, good background, sun if you can. Pictures make the piece of equipment, obviously helps the price. Nobody wants to see pictures of something that's sitting in the corner of a building in the dark. that's obvious. We all know that. The last thing is marketing. Marketing's key. Marketing is where you get your money. We tell people to at least allow 30 days if you can to get the most exposure, to have the most people see it, and have the qualified buyers buy it. Make sure whether you're with us or somebody else to ask them about their marketing strategy. We have a really good advanced direct marketing strategy that we've been using in the last couple of months that have really taken off, and we've noticed that it's really bumped up the prices for our sellers. So that's really been going well for us.
Well, that is awesome. It is very insightful information for our sellers. We appreciate you coming out today and letting everybody know how they can get their best dollar on selling their equipment. So last week we had a giveaway. We want to announce who that's going to now. So drum roll, please. John from Illinois, congratulations. We're also going to do another giveaway this week. We are going to give away a DPA Auctions hat and a tumbler. All you have to do is comment below who you think is going to the Final Four in March Madness, and you will be entered to win this hat and this tumbler, and we will announce that at our next DPA Play-by-Play. Just one team, just one of them, of the four, and you'll be entered to win. Also, if you have any questions on buying and selling, you can call Nick here at 1-800-492-9090, or you can go to dpaauctions.com. Once again, thank you for tuning in to the DPA Play-by-Play, and we'll see you next time.